This band saved my life. Give it up for Out of the Beardspace! Let it be known, we did not put him up to that, alright? We do not endorse this music, but we accept it. We thank you all for being here.
How you feeling out there for your fist?
kissing head, loving death. Orange behind a sensual
Right. Thank you. Thanks for chilling out with us for a little bit. I'm really grateful for that breeze. I think that paired well with the song.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
I want to take this moment to really give a lot of credit to our bass player, songwriter, percussionist, Matt O'Neill, who's been building, throwing trash, working nonstop. I don't know anyone who works as hard as he does. He gets up before anyone does. He stops later than anyone does. So Matt O'Neill is the person to really give a round of applause to at this moment.
And I will mention, despite having done all that work, he's in a remarkably good mood.
Amazing. Give him another round of applause.
Another new one.
my brother Kevin Savo. Give it up for Kev. Early in the set, I just want to point to your attention. If you haven't noticed, awesome fire spinners over there. Yeah, so shout out to Tame Flame, our fire spinning team. Give Tame Flame a round of applause. They've been crushing it all weekend.
Yeah.
take you way back to when we used to live on a mountain farm in Virginia together. That you've been participating in all weekend, and she also coordinated all of the vendors here. Give it up for Robin Mello.
Thank you.
situation I'm sure you all can relate to when you're trying to, you think you got something with somebody, but you don't, you know. That's what it's about. So all you out there that have that problem right now, you're not alone. We all feel that. We all feel that. Unless you're like God send the most lucky person on earth.
Yeah.
really to the stage, the great man himself.
Thank you. We have one more for you tonight, guys.
Beardfest. So we've come to this time again. It's Saturday night. This is the last night of Beardfest. And it's sort of bittersweet for me. As crazy hectic as this is, and it really can be sometimes extremely hard to perform after running around doing all this shit all day, but as crazy stressful as this is, I would do it like day in and day out. Like, I think for like 2 weeks straight, I would enjoy that.
Our 10-year anniversary is coming soon.
Oh, yeah. So, we are starting a new festival. It's going to be in the fall in Philadelphia.
Let's fucking hear it!
It's called City Beard. Alright, on the count of three, can you all say City Beard? Because I want you to remember. One, two, three.
City Beard!
October 12th in Philadelphia. We have Moon Hooch booked. We are playing. Alright, and the rest of the lineup is to come, so stay tuned. This is more than I usually talk in a set, but this is Beardfest. So, I have to acknowledge our amazing art team, Rompus, behind us. Give it up for Rompus. So, I want to also thank our fire team, Tame Flame, and I want to congratulate Dan and Melina on getting engaged just now. Give it up. I want to thank our amazing staff and team and friends and family who help out to make this possible. This is not possible without an enormous number of people, an enormous amount of sweat. So thank you all to our staff. Thank you to all the bands. I love seeing musicians supporting musicians, and I have a special affinity for drummers watching drummers. I love watching drummers watch JoJo Mayer. It's a special hobby of mine. And I want to give it up for all of you. Thank you so much for coming out to Beardfest. It means the world to us. I'm going to bring Rompus over, and they're going to say a few words. Thank you. thing. This is the last song of our set, and I just want to say, Robin is pregnant, and she is very soon to give birth to her and Zach's baby, but she has not given labor yet, and I am very grateful for that. But any day, she's gonna give labor, and Zach and Robin are gonna have a whole new life ahead of them, so give it up for Zach and Robin.
I know you don't want to leave. So you better tell them who you are. We are Beer Fab. We are. We are. We are. What do you want? What do you want? They want one more, boys. We gotta give it to them. From our heart to yours, one more time. Help of the Beardspace.
Thank you. bad news that was.